company now officially naming a new CEO. Sonia Syngal will be the CEO of the entire Gap company. She has been with the company since 2004. She was slated to run Old Navy in that previously planned spinoff that is no longer happening. However, now Gap has said that she will become the CEO of the entire company effective March 23rd. In addition, they've also named two new board members, both female. Elizabeth Smith and Amy Miles. Shares of the Gap are also slightly higher. Back over to you.